This is taking longer than I'd planned.
Thank you.
The mercenary. A few moments later, and you would have found an empty cave. Your timing really is impeccable. We've already packed up my records, and we're about to head out. But what news of the other counselors? Did your warnings reach them in time? All three of them? That's disheartening news. Well, I'll take my records to Leowyn. Perhaps between the two of us, Counselor Leviticus and I can ascertain what past incident has returned to haunt us. Oh, just a lifetime of public service and bureaucracy. Mostly financial records, but also meeting notes, ledgers, those sorts of things. I oversaw budgets and finances, the collection of taxes, public works, and I kept immaculate records. That's good to hear. Emperor Leovic loved to hide things in coded documents. But what about Counselor Vandasia? Do we know if he's still safe in Gideon? Perfect. I look forward to conferring with the remaining members of the Elder Council. These brigadines will make sure I get to the city safely. Me and my records both. I'll see you in Leowyn, mercenary.
Challenge what you know. If you're courageous enough, all things are possible.
Welcome. The Muthnam is an ancient Daedric artifact to heal. How dare the Varyansu interfere with their holy work?
Want to prove yourself?
If you have opinions about crows, I have got a job for you.
Want to prove yourself? It's your lucky day. The Chamber of Legates asked us to send someone to a lake in Northeast Blackwood to collect singing frogs. It's important for some sort of Argonian cultural exchange. The problem is, that's the territory of old Deathwart. The biggest, meanest deathhopper anyone's ever seen. Imagine a man-eating frog the size of a cow. Then give it a bad temper and decades of froggish guile and dirty tricks. I guess the Legates really want those singing frogs. What do you say? Got a job. Go on, get out there. Argonian musicians prize singing frogs for use in their instruments, specifically a strange device called a Vosa saddle. The frogs that live in the area around the Panther River are supposed to have a unique chirping call.
Thank you. back to the Reach!
Didn't send you lot down from Sovngarde, I hope. We owe you. Torek, prepare them for what's to come. Stonewatch or...
Yes.
The East and North Gates won't hold much longer. I will lead our people to safety. Buy me time. We'll fall back to the Halls of the Dead.
Thank you.
mortal fools!
Bones, more spirits. Cleanse those corpses before any more Draugr block our escape.
Thank you.
cleanse the dead down there.
Usurpers! This is my home, and no other!
Thank you. never stop them!
I said to keep the fight out there! Oh, you aren't my guards. Nor are you leechmen. We've won then?
This sword is mine! Faltrith burns, as will you! Let it all